Before proceeding, make sure you like, share and subscribe Karma Crypto and press on the bell icon.
Following Elon Musk proving that Bitcoin will be the evolution of money, we will see in this video how the markets are predicted, especially Bitcoin, Ethereum and Dogecoin. First, about Bitcoin. So aggressive selling by the bears pulled the price below 31,000 USDs on July 19, and that was followed by another down move on July 20. However, the bulls purchased the dip below $30,000 today, resulting in a strong rebound. The bears will try to stall the recovery at the 20-day exponential moving average. If the price turns down from the resistance, the sellers will again try to sink the BTC-USDT pair below the critical support at $28,000. The Ethereum rebound has gained momentum today, and the buyers will now try to push the price above the 20-day, that is $2,008. If they succeed, the ETH-USD pair would rally up to a 50-day high, that is 2,213, which could act as a stiff resistance. Dogecoin has once again bounced off the $0.15 mark suffered today, suggesting that bulls are aggressively attempting to defend this level. The relief rally could now reach the overhead resistance of $0.21. But a breakout of $0.21 will be the first sign of the strength and could result in a rally to the 50-day high, that is $0.26. On the contrary, if the price turns down and plummets below $0.15, the pair may witness panic selling and could drop to $0.10.
To join our conversation about cryptocurrency instantly, click on the link in the description to join our WhatsApp group.